just about ready to introduce our president, who's going to get Phil out. One last introduction. I'd like to introduce the man who was emceeing along with Griff and David and Ben, and that's Ron Plata. All right, now, I'm now going to introduce and hand over the mic the gentleman who can speak Groundhog East, communicate with Phil, give you the prediction, Bill Daley, president.
Welcome, faithful followers of Phil. Give yourself a round of applause. My duties this morning will be to knock on the the doors with this Acadian cane. This cane has been passed down from president to president. It does give me the power to speak in Groundhog ease. Without this cane, I cannot communicate with Phil. The cane gives me that power. Are you folks ready to get serious about weather? Do you want to see Phil? We gotta wake up, Phil! Yeah. How do we wake up, Phil? Yeah. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get serious about weather. I need my two handlers. And gentlemen in the inner circle, please gather around.
Yes, God. What's that?
Okay, big guy. What do you see? What do you think?
Wake up, Phil!
You rock, Phil!
I see you staring at me.
I got you. I got you. On Gobbler's Knob on this glorious Groundhog Day, February 2nd, 2010, Punxsutawney Phil, the seer of seers, the prognosticator of all prognosticators, awoke to the call of President Bill Daley. He greeted his handlers, John Griffiths and Ben Hughes. After casting a joyful eye towards thousands of his faithful followers, Phil proclaimed, "If you want to know next, you must read my text. As the sky shines bright above me, my shadow I see beside me. Six more weeks of winter it will be." Please bear with us. We're going to do numerous interviews here with the media. Once we do that, we're going to line up
I'll have you come up this side here. You'll be able to get your picture taken with Phil. We'll stay here and do that. Also, too, you who are going on the bus, please do it in an orderly fashion. Those of you who are going to walk down, please go out in the field.
It's later than you think. Don't worry, be happy.
Don't worry. Don't worry.
Be happy. The smile on your face. Don't bring everybody down.
That's great.